and we really need to pay attention to this whole new 5G network thing, and